eclipse. The sun will be darkened, and the moon will not give its light.
So this one?
Tardaremos eternidad.
There's a whole mural under here. Vera Cruz, the true cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross lying around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Looks like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate dum lucem habitis.
Walk while you have the light.
Buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
That mirror looks dusty. I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked! The light leads this way.
Looks like the light activated something.
Laura! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. He's accepting the cross here. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky. There's a woman in this one.
These people look like they were tortured, hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt. I'll get it.
Lara, is that what I think it is?
The Stations of the Cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. He's carrying the cross. I think he's taking up the cross. Jesus, nailed to the cross.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies. Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. They're carrying him.
This is disgusting.
They're
I'm glad
lifting
I wasn't
him.
Around when Lopez was.
She's wiping his face, I think.
That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
Step of the crucifixion.
Not sure. Maybe it's on the pamphlet.
Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed. He's carrying the cross. Thank you.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks. So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a plague of carrying him.
Guess this.
This was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. Glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. The inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to.
He's carrying the cross. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks. Staged the whole crucifixion of the mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Sect of the pamphlet. disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are able to kill the soul.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. Wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity?
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here.
Go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for, my world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
Past just now? Yeah.
Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us.